Okay, Year 8, this tutorial is showing you how to play the stop chorus. So we still need C, F and G, but this time you're going to play it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's C, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, F, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, F, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This allows you to be able to fill in some improvising.